Philippine Air Force T-129B attack helicopters lack some sensors and jammers. Please like and share the video, and subscribe to the channel. Some sharp-eyed observers on social media recently pointed out that the T-129B attack helicopters of the Philippine Air Force seem to be lacking some sensors and jammers compared to the ones being used by the Turkish land forces. The Philippine Air Force T-129B helicopters are said to be equipped similarly to the ones used by the Turkish Gendarmerie General Command. The sensors that the Philippine Air Force T-129B helicopters reportedly lack are, first, the radar warning receivers. These sensors detect if the helicopter is being illuminated by radars used by aircraft, vessels, or land vehicles. These radar warning receivers can discriminate between search radars or fire control radars used by weapons platforms to track or target the helicopter, and can also tell their approximate direction and distance. Without these radar warning receivers, the T-129 won't know if it is being tracked already by radar, or that if weapons are being prepared to fire on it. It also won't know the location of those radars. The next sensor reportedly lacking are the laser warning receivers. These have the same function and operation as the radar warning receivers, but instead of radar signals, they instead detect laser signals. Lasers nowadays are used by weapons platforms or rangefinders, and to guide missiles into their targets. Hence, without these, then the T-129 won't be able to detect if it is being tracked by weapon systems and being prepared to fire on, and it won't know the location of those systems. The Philippine Air Force T-129 helicopters also reportedly lack radio frequency jammers. Radio frequency is used for communications, as guidance system for missiles, and it also includes radar. So without these, then the T-129 won't be able to disrupt those if they are being used against the aircraft. On a positive note, the missile warning system seems to be intact on the Philippine Air Force T-129 helicopters. These detect the infrared and or ultraviolet radiations coming from incoming missiles, hence the aircraft will be able to at least detect those and take the necessary actions. The lack of radar and laser warning sensors and radio frequency jammers will make the T-129 more vulnerable to enemies with sophisticated anti-aircraft systems. However, it will still have some decent defense against those with its missile warning systems and countermeasures dispensers. Also note that while the missing sensors and jammer might not be available right now on the aircraft, they can always be fitted later if, and when the Philippine Air Force wants to. And when they have the available funds. Thank you for watching the video. I invite you again to like and share it, and subscribe to the channel.